hope of glory. Do not be afraid of death. Death is a powerful thing. It makes you fearful. It makes you bow down to it. But in Jesus, you have overcome death.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know how many people, I was talking to someone this week, and told me, oh, I'm getting old. I don't even want to think about getting old because I will die. And I go, get used to it. Will I be afraid to die? I don't know. I don't know. But one thing I do know is that when I close my eyes, I would rise in His presence. When a Christian dies, the Bible says, because of resurrection of Jesus, you sleep in your body and you live in your spirit in Him. So it's a transition. Those who live cry and mourn because they miss a person. But for you who is dead, it is the best place that you can be. And that's why the Apostle Paul says what? For me to live is for you. To die is to gain. And I will say the same thing to you today. For me to live is for you. For my wife, my children, my family, the church, my friends. What does life have to offer me than dying in Him? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. So we can beat our chest. And I said beat our chest for a reason. And say, to live is for you. And the you can mean friends, family, whatever. But to die is gain. Because in death we receive eternal life. May the Lord keep us close to Him. Amen.
Amen.
May the Lord strengthen us.
Amen.
Because of Christ's death and our end, we have now had access to the throne of God.
Amen.
24 hours. We have now received the empowerment of the Holy Spirit to say no to sin and to say yes to righteousness. Because the power of sin has been broken. We were once slaves to sin. Now we are no longer slaves to sin. We have overcome sin and become slaves to Christ, who is our master. I pray that Easter this year will be a blessing to you.
Amen.
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 That we will remember that Easter for us is every day, so to speak, like Christmas. For the believer, Christ is risen every day, one and for all. But the responsibility, church, is this. Go and tell the others that He is risen. Good news, which is not spread, is no good news at all to others. That's what He wants us to do, to share this good news. Unfortunately, this good news has nowadays turned into many things. Prosperity, believe in Jesus, and all your problems are solved, which is not true. Believe in Jesus, and you have a good husband. I wish. Believe in Jesus, and believe in Jesus, and we don't talk about breaking the power of sin. Let's go and share the good news. Jesus died. He rose again, and our sins will be forgiven. Let's pray. Father.